I really enjoy the fact that it's the community gallery. It's something that people see on their way to work, on their way home. Public art is important for everybody. It's taking what the gallery is, but putting it outside. It's a really cool initiative to just color it up for the neighborhood, and I think the more that that's encouraged, the better.